one has dwelled in the creek longer than we.
We are in the middle of a very important campaign.
Come seeking knowledge of the great game.
Kate Chapman started it.
No, Kate Chapman got tagged by Joe Lanford.
I thought Joe Lanford tagged Ted Goldberg.
No one remembers, okay? The sands of time.
Man, whatever happened to Kate Chapman?
The rock has been compromised!
The game, it's stupid.
Nice. Kate Chapman lives in Germany now.
Gabe, empty your satchel of bar mitzvah gifts.
Quickly, now!
Ed has left the creek forever!
Oh. Get it, Turner.
Dude, just play her already. She challenged you. It's the rules.
Your luck next time.
That's Card Fighter!
Keep moving! They're fighting for the fate of the bud!
Hey, I got a text from my boyfriend saying he was digging up some college money at the creek.
They're beast battling for the fate of the creek, and they're winning! They're actually winning!
They've already won! They're brothers again.
You blockhead! That's not how you win! And besides, as soon as she draws that beast snare, they're done for.
What?
He's stealing their beast before they can do any damage!
The little mousy card!
Yeah! I'm going to get my green belt.
A rainbow belt wouldn't stop him. He's too powerful. Knock it off. Stop doing cool stuff while I'm angry. Justice. He's David, we're gonna have to hang out in your garage again.
About that. My grandma got rid of the beanbags.
What?
She said they encouraged slouching. Phew. It's just the kids. Where's Lil Knight?
Dang, I knew she would back out. I can't believe David picked her to be our knight. The fear must have gotten to her.
Think she's just a little late.
Hey, Lil Big Knight's here!
Young Paladin, you came in the end. Barry doubted you, but I always believed in you. Now, it's time for you to prove yourself by defeating Jerry the Pilferer.
We sent him a phony birthday invitation to Lil...
And I got this birthday banner for him!
You aren't actually throwing a party, David. Oh, the only cake you'll have is a pound cake, because our knight here is gonna pound you into dough.
Yeah.
We got the best seats. Creep. Diggity dog.
The dial.
The sword broke.
So it did. Seems you've completely destroyed my sword.
My sincerest apologies. Perhaps I can take on another quest.
Young Squire! I said Young Squire!
That dance! Is that dance from Power Punchers? Nobody plays that game anymore. It's from the 90s.
Can't believe it! Someone else who plays Power Punchers! We've got a whole gaming setup at Elder Rock. I could train you.
Accept any flavor with the words extra cheesy in the name?
And I want pizza-flavored corn nuggets. Please.
I'm in.
I'll pass.
Behold, the power of GAME, able to play every ROM known to man. You're a man of refined taste. I'm more of a set. Give me your best shot.
All right. Here's a little something I like to call lots of punches. But...
That was nice in a free-spirited sort of way. Tell me, do you know how to pull off your super move? I mean, like this. Let's start with the basics. We're gonna talk about what really matters. Frame data!
Your eldership?
We got a train here today, young squire. Barry has a video date.
Here! Elder David has got to go. I should...
So today I thought I could teach you Admiral Anchor's super move.
What? Not really?
Quarter circle back, half circle, quarter circle, half circle, quarter circle.
Hey, party people!
Oh, my dad's home! I can't be blamed for our punches right now!
Dad's in the house!
Ed, what's going on? You're being extra weird, young squire.
Quick, turn off the TV!
Oh, wow! Gang's all here! We got my guy, Craig. So y'all just in here watching the TV while it's off?
Yup.
And the controllers are all laying out?
Yes?
Y'all sitting around. The TV's off.
Hi, sir, you have a beautiful home.
It's not what you think. I just needed a little help playing because you're just so good and...
Ah, I should have known. I should have known. I could tell your fighting style was different. Oh, Craig, how could you have forsaken me?
Holding me back so bad, if you weren't, I would have beat you by now.
Huh? So he has finally awoken his true potential.
See, no yelling in the house, please.
Mind games. The precision.
Who is this guy?
Kama Destruction.
Wait, do I dance? I never won before. Should I pose? She's doing a pose. I'm gonna pose.
That's it. The pupil has become the master. And the pupil needs the master no more. I release you. You are free to grow up now. Well, better give my dad a call.
Dad, wait.
I ain't seen the power of my pint-sized punching tiny boxer!
Hibs, or Mindsies, as it's known in parts of western Pennsylvania, is an ancient decree of ownership. If a person encounters an object with no owner, they may claim said item by calling dibs.
That's no fair! We hang out at this dump every day. It's like our home away from home.
Did you call dibs on it? Sorry, but without proof of dibship, nothing can be done. The stump belongs to this kid. Get your feet off my table!
Told ya.
I'll do it.
David, get my robe.
Arise for the lawful neutral Judge Mark.
Come on. All right, take it back. Wait, I want to see it again. Okay, take it back.
Your Honor, do the right. Now I've got to swear you in. Nose-nose?
Nose-nose.
Okay, you're safe for now. You swear to tell the whole truth and, like, not leave stuff out, please?
We...
Artass!
Well said, Carl. All right, what do you got, other kid?
Is so exciting! And the chat room is filled with two...
You stumble into the fog, hoping to find an inn to rest your weary heads. But as the werewolf creeps forward.
What? I want to befriend it! Having a wolf as a pet, that'd be super cool! Besides, he's just a werewolf, so half the time he'd just be a guy in ripped clothes.
A werewolf and ripped clothes? Two cool things for the price of one.
He cried!
Oh, we did it, yeah!
Get That's it! I quit!
Where are they going? Oh, here they are.
All right, I got my sunscreen on so I can be in the light. What's happening?
Barry is no longer our friend. Get back in the hole, David.
I am so excited to play this game.
I'm not entirely sure where the other one went. Must have been a quaint inn hosting an array of eclectic characters.
Well, it doesn't look like I have anything to fix a magical loot. Oh, I can speak Dwarven! No.
Finally reached the treasure.
You think if I drink its acid spit, I would gain its acid spitting powers?
No.
I don't think I can do anything without dying instantly. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. I drink the acid spit! No!
Ah!
Wait for me!
No, David, stop! Get up there!
Dungeon, you're...
David! Oh, whoops.
The journey was long and harrowing, but you finally made it into the center of the dungeon.
Okay, I...
Attack! With my enchanted sword, Wrathbringer! This is so unfair! I can't do anything! You're making this no fun!
He's got a splinter stuck in his toe! Guys, we gotta pull the splinter out of his toe!
Critical hit!
Woohoo! Yeah!
Finally, the elders are going back to their cave.
Oh, we're friends again!
First up on the bidding tray is
wheel. A wheel from a bike, no bike, just a wheel. Good to have in case of an emergency with your bike. Samurai sword. I see a samurai sword. No, not a samurai sword. A replica of a samurai sword. Squid would bid against Squeeze Rex. Can anyone?
Rex is like a son to him. A dino son. It really annoys me when you guys
didn't get the ending to Sad Boy Pilot Geddon.
I never liked Sad Boy Pilot Geddon.
I like to kiss my candy.
We know.
What?
I'm so cold.
A viewer!
The chat's blowing up! What's up, chat? It's your boy, David, here, coming at you live!
David, stop!
It's a like, comment, and save us!
Still don't get why this side character deserves a fully articulated figurine.
Because...
You gotta help us. We're running dangerously low on shrimp chips. We only have 10 bags left!
Cool. Oh, cool Shiki orbs!
Looks like they're floating, right? You can do all kinds of tricks with them.
I too can master the art of Kulshigi.
This is serious. The Creek's wisest sages are trapped under a rock.
Whoops!
We gotta call someone. Craig, your mom's home from work, right?
We dig under Elder Rock.
Mark, it's a shovel.
Shh, they're having a moment.
But Mark, the anime wasn't that good anyway.
Aren't you serious?
There's ample time to escape before it gently arrives back in its original spot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is this part necessary?
Yeah, Kelsey.
12.
14.
18. I won? I won! Come to Papa.
Not so fast.
My speed is the highest.
David, stop. It's mine.
You're not even gonna eat it. You just want to use it for your dumb Garobi shrine.
So
you kiss your shovel with that mouth?
But...
Free and no parents in the creek.
Stop it! There's only dirt left!
Finally! Sweet freedom! Davey is first!
No! Let me in first!
Do you think they're kind of shallow?
Your elderships!
Huh?
Oh. Well, back in the hole.
Oh, elders of the creek, please tell us.
As wise and as dashingly handsome as we are, we know nothing about this capture the flag war. The wealth of knowledge we have amassed from the scholars before us only goes back to the early 90s. There are no written records of those ancient times.
Whoa, Billy Showman ate 19 worms, they slithered in his gut. They sat inside his stomach till he threw them all.
Okay, that's enough, David.
What? That's the song!
Should you give it to me?
David, you rolled a 3 and you're...
Oh, what a mystery!
Now, please, leave the elders 3.
We wanna know where the treasure...
What, and welcome back to another act...
In what promises to be a heck of a championship match.
1, 2, 3!
Did you see that?
1.
Georgie Biv is my witness! The only thing at the end of the rainbow is...
Huh?
And he's giving it to him! Look over here.
Oh, my helmet's done wrong!
He turned his helmet around!
This is outrageous!
JP is the winner!
Dear David?
Oh my. Wait! I'm just... Stop! I'm not a monster! I'm just a guy! D. Me amo David.
This costume is for a movie?
Yeah, me and the other elders were filming a reboot of Swamp Monster from the Swamp, and I'm the Swamp Monster. I can't talk when I'm wearing that dumb mask, and I can't take off the mask with these dumb gloves on.
So,
I played the Swamp Monster. Really sorry I scared you all. I was just trying to get my thumb drive back.
Wait.
Remember, this is just a rough cut. We still need to get a few shots. Mark was gonna borrow a drone from work, but whatever. I hope you all like it.
I love you, Geneva. I love the Swamp Monster.
Ooh, I like that.
That's me. Me for the party train. Trivia challenge.
Best elder, what? Excuse me, sir. You can't sit there either.
Then where can I sit?
In the screening room.
Whoa, you guys used to be kids?
Man, it can bring people together.